let me discuss the second sum. See the sum. Same question. Verify Rolle's theorem for the function fx equal to x square minus 2x. Interval is given 0 to 2, closed interval. So similarly, first statement, since fx is a polynomial, see polynomial means the expression of x, so it is continuous everywhere, as we discussed earlier. Okay. So since fx is a polynomial in x, so it is continuous in the closed interval 0 to 2. Done. Second condition, first you have to find f dash x. So f dash x equal to 2x minus 2, which is exist in the open interval 0 to 2. Done. Third condition, you have to find f a and f b. F a means 0, b means 2. So first you find f 0. Similarly, put x equal to 0 on f x. So it's coming 0. F 2 is coming 0. So that means f 0 equal to f 2. So that means three conditions of Rolle's theorem are satisfying. So statement is, hence Rolle's theorem verified. So when the Rolle's theorem is verified, next you will get, see the statement, then there exists at least one value of x, say c belongs to open interval 0 to 2, such that f dash c equal to 0. Same condition, you have to find one c, which is belongs to the given open interval, and the condition is f dash c equal to 0. Now f dash x equal to 2x minus 2, so f dash c equal to 2c minus 2. F dash c 0 means 2c minus 2 equal to 0. So after simplification, c equal to 1, you got the value of c, which is belongs to the open interval 0 to 2. So up to this complete answer, you have to find the value of c. So c done, that means sum's complete.